about his life. The first song is the moment when John Lee is in his prison cell for what he thinks will be his last night on earth. And then the second song is where they take him out to try and hang him. So two songs. The first one written by Dave Swarbrick. The second one written by Swarb and Peggy. Two selections, the cell song and the hanging song. And then we'll have an interval of about a quarter of an hour, I guess, or something. But if you want to clap in between the songs, that's good. We're just changing and we're getting into the mood for the next one. We'll just carry on. Okay, so thank you. There's a tiny little window where the sun comes shining through, dancing with the dust that's in my cell. There's a sparrow sitting on the sill. He stays for a minute or two, but he's frightened by the ringing of the bell. There's a bed that I must lie on when at night I take my rest, and a chair for me to sit on through the day. The men who wait beside me always know what's best for a man who doesn't have too much to say.
It's time to go.
again, just to help me kneel, with the water at my elbow and another at my heel. Marching in the morning down a path I've lately seen, I was sleeping in his garden, am I still within my dream? The echo of my heartbeat is the beating of a drum, and all the earth is singing with life's sweet hum. We bowed in solemn silence, shuffled through a door, the place where life is taken for the letter of the law. Shake the holy water, summon up the God. Dying's very easy, waiting's very hard. A rope is hanging from the roadside, which puzzles me. I thought a cupid and a cart would make the gallows tree. But now all is revealed, standing there is just a man. My feet are on the trapdoor with a rope around my hand. Now the executioner is shaking hands with me. My duty I must carry out, you poor fellow, says he. The strap is tied around my feet and a bag upon my head. At length the noose which separates the living from the dead. Shake the holy water, summon up the guard. Dying's very easy, waiting's very hard. To me, have you anything to say? My mouth is dry, my throat's tight, I answer, drop away. Silence now surrounds me, my heart is beating on. The trap door hardly moved at all, my life is still my own. Is called for an explanation found. The rain has warped the timbers, I hear the hangman say. It's funny, but it worked well, I tried it yesterday. All is ended now, they say your ordeal's totally over. Your life's as good as ended, but I hear their voices waver. Once more the bolt is shaken, then again I hang in limbo. For the guardian's on the trapdoor, and my body stands on tiptoe. Shake the holy water, summon up the guard. Dying's very easy, waiting's very hard. They stand me in a corner with my hands and feet still tied. A warder holds onto the noose, the trapdoor opens wide. Is it magic or coincidence that kicks me on the brink? It seems to work without me, will it kill me now, I think? Oh, please, I'm tired of living, I really want to die. I was taken to the scaffold and I heard the hangman cry, leave. I'm truly sorry, forgive these hands of mine. He drew the bolt and I felt the jolt the third and final time. My life was spared that morning, but it wasn't theirs to take. Three's the most the law requires, a man should do the stake. Shake the holy water, summon up the guard. Dying's very easy, waiting's very hard. Shake the holy water, summon up the guard. Dying's very easy, waiting's very hard. Shake the holy water, summon up the guard. Dying's very easy, waiting's very hard. Shake the holy water, summon up the guard. Dying's very easy, waiting's very hard.
Thank you, Seeham. Seeham in 15 minutes. Thank you.